I'm Christina Sorois. A new DV dance show is here. We have highlights of what to expect.
And I'm Scotty G. Coming up this week, flip-flip-flip-cabulary.
And I'm Dylan Rudolph. We have another snow video coming your way that may make you think twice about ditching.
The Best Buddies chapter here on campus is part of a national organization that is well known for its commitment to compassion. It is also a great opportunity to meet new people and make new friends, as Michelle Sarkeesian tells us.
The Best Buddies program is in need of more students.
Best Buddies is a program where we create friendships with the general ed students and with my special ed students. The general ed students give my students an opportunity to have a real high school experience. We do a lot of fun activities with each other, but mostly we want to create the one-on-one interaction with friendship. We need more people to join. Last year we had a great turnout. For some reason this year, we didn't have that many students involved. It's a program that we think that a lot of other students should be involved in. They would get a great learning experience out of it, and also just creating new friendships and meeting new people.
The students in this program seem to enjoy participating and making new friends.
Best Buddies is where people get nice people that doesn't judge you of what you. They don't judge you because you're different. They always be nice to you and say, what do you want to do? You want to do this? You want to do that? I'm like, I don't care. What do you want to do? So, the funnest part is going out, seeing a movie, maybe go out, get some ice cream. That's the funnest part that I like. So.
If you're interested in joining this program, please contact Ms. Marquez in room B166, Museum for DVTV.
Once again, you can sign up to be a best buddy in room B166 with Miss Marquise.
You probably know that the play Tartuffe has been on stage this week, but did you know that the stage members aren't the only important part of the production? Elizabeth Valencia has a story.
The sets are constructed here in the scene shop, and also a lot of the work is done in the Black Box theater room, which is in the end of the A building.
From volunteers to stagehands, Mr. Honecker recruits all students who are willing to help build the set. The Tartuffe set is complete and the last showing is this Friday at 7 o'clock.
We do six shows a year, and then we'll do our big musical here in the auditorium. So we build on a variety of spots here in the A building.
Mr. Honecker isn't the only one who brings ideas for the sets.
Mr. Fame is usually the inspiration and the genius behind the design, and then all the set crew members will chip in.
You can still catch the play later today at 4 p.m. in the Black Box Theater. It's a great performance by all.
Another show worth checking out from the DV Dance Company is called Happy Holidays. We taped a rehearsal for you to see.
Hey, we're Desert Vista Senior Dance Company. You guys should come out to see our show tonight. It's Happy Holidays. It's at 7 p.m. and it's $5. It's going to be really awesome. We've got jazz, hip-hop, contemporary, all styles of dance, so it's going to be really fun.
That show runs again tonight at 7 p.m.
With the holidays just around the corner, make sure to continue to donate your canned food items.
Now, don't get any ideas that you can ditch school to do some early Christmas shopping, because as we learn in this video, Mr. Snow and Walt don't mess around.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Thank you.
Hey, Walt, we got a runner on A. I'll meet you over there.
If you were watching the varsity soccer game between DV and Mountain Point Tuesday night, you know they weren't messing around either. Scotty Geese joins us from the studio with more.
That's right, Dylan. It was a battle right down to the very end. We went through a regular game, plus we went into overtime for an extra 20 minutes of play. And then we won in penalty kicks 3-2. Goalie Chris Goslin saved one shot to help the team out. Matt Bonder, Patricio, and Kenny Parker scored the three penalty kicks to win the game. Both boys and girls play next against Corona. The games will be at the Tempe Sports Complex on Warner and Hardy. JV plays at 4 p.m., varsity plays at 6. It's been a busy week in the news, with President Obama announcing the plan to send 30,000 U.S. troops to Afghanistan. Here now, Flocabulary.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's another installment of the Weekend Rap, brought to you by Vocabulary. Let's go! Welcome to December, it's kinda cold. I heard in the state of Texas they had snow. Hope you had a good holiday. We took a break, but we got more news to communicate. The top of the week saw a brand new law in the state of Colorado just for y'all. When you're a teen now, you can't be on the phone, so you can drive safely on your way home. Great idea, here's a not so great one. Have you ever wondered what'll really make a date fun? Go on ahead and crash a party at the White House. You get to meet the president, but then it will be lights out. I mean, you might catch charges. As far as the security breach, it's one of the largest. Uh-oh. But how about Tuesday? If you go to Florida State, then you heard the news say Coach Bobby Bowden of the Garnet and Gold announced his retirement at 80 years old.
We've covered it a lot of information today. If there is something you want to see again,
go to www.dvthundermedia.com for the news and events that are happening around DV.
That's it for our DV TV newscast.
Please join us every Wednesday and Friday this quarter for the news of the week.
Thanks for tuning in. Have a great day, DV.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.